stop tweeting about Justice Department issues?
Well, people like that, but, you know, everybody has the right to speak their mind, and I use social media. I guess I use it well because here I am. I'm here. And I probably wouldn't have gotten here without social media because I certainly don't get fair press. So I wouldn't have gotten here without social media. And perhaps with all of the hoaxes, you had the impeachment hoax, you had the Mueller hoax, you had the Russia nonsense, all the scams. And if I didn't have social media, I probably wouldn't be here. So I'm very happy with social media, but I think he's doing an excellent job. He's a strong guy. I never spoke to him about the Roger Stone situation. Roger Stone.